everybody.
So we flew from North Carolina to come here, and they canceled the festival an hour before.
$1,000 for fucking bullshit!
The show is canceled.
Out of our control.
It also might not get windy at all, too. Like, that's...
I know it's not your problem, but that is not good enough at all.
Yeah.
And there you have it, folks. Back to North Carolina we go. Will we ever see My Chemical Romance in person? We'll never know.